It is a positive mitzvah to charge interest when lending to non-Jews. Although we accept the Torah's ban on charging our fellow Jews interest, it would not be wise or helpful to extend this to all people. It's not practical to treat the entire world as your immediate family, especially when they do not have the same laws as you. If there were no interest at all, there'd be no incentive for anyone to make loans and grow the economy.